today. We're going to start out with the hammer strength row. I'm going to do an overhand grip. Target my upper back. Not swinging around and jumping back and shit. Nice and controlled. Going for 8 to 10 reps today. This first movement. Alright, now we're on low row. Still focusing on that upper back with a little bit more lat involvement. Same thing, 8 to 12, good form. Right now we're on lat pull downs, and the biggest mistake I see on lat pull downs is people sitting straight up, holding it straight up and down like that. They're using more arms than anything. So fully overload and activate that back. I want a little bit of English here. Last, we're doing dumbbell reverse fly, 8 to 12 reps.